and the Spinosaurus. These voracious dinosaurs dominated this planet over centuries. Now, speculating whether which would win this fight, we have two paleontologists here in our studio, Dr. Joshua and Dr. Jotham, who would have a literal verbal battle to see which would win. Dr. Joshua, why do you think the Spinosaurus will win this battle?
He has a strong claws that could rip any flesh. He can rip the T-Rex's flesh. And the Spinosaurus's jaw is very long and lots of sharp teeth that can bite T-Rex's neck or pull him into the water by his neck and drown him until he dies.
Okay, Dr. Jotham, what would you say about your T-Rex?
A tail. So, the tail will slap the Spinosaurus.
Okay.
Into the sea.
Alright, its tail has a strength. And what do you think, Dr. Joshua, about the T-Rex has a powerful tail that could...
Maybe not that close. If the T-Rex even slapped it, the Spinosaurus will bite his neck, tail too quick. Then, but drown him into the water. So that gives a chance for the Spinosaurus to win.
Dr. Jotham? That is true, okay. What about the fossils? Do we have a proof that the Spinosaurus really existed to have this fight?
They had fossils, but some pieces of the spine was broken because they were bitten off by other dinosaurs.
Like dinosaurs, like
the old time in Egypt, the Spinosaurus' spine might be bitten off one of his greatest enemies, Carodontosaurus, or maybe bigger than that, Sartosuchus.
Okay.
But not really Sartosuchus, he's lower. He might bite his leg instead of the spine. So more likely Carodontosaurus.
So how about the T-Rex fossils, Dr. Jotham?
So, not really. Only some teeth are left. Not all the teeth of the T-Rex are uncommon. Only some teeth.
Alright. In the fossil, you mean some teeth are fallen. Why do you think is the case?
Because of the volcano.
Because of the volcano.
And the asteroid.
Alright, can I ask, in this case, which will be the winner of the fight?
It is Spinosaurus.
Okay, so you are unanimous that the Spinosaurus win this battle. Thank you very much for coming to our studio. Thank you.